It's a more empowerment collecting in. In this kingdom, though. Yes, we. Welcome to more power for room collecting. No rush on the retry. Right, hey. Yes. You know what? Yeah. Oh yeah. On this point, we're definitely clear. Bam. Hold on 1 second. Once I had it. Figured out. I was like, I knew I had it in the back. Easy, it's easy. It's necessary out of here, y'all. Like, you know, master pump. Oh, what? Oh my god. What's with the taxi flying over the kingdom though? It's just though. Oh. Oi. Oi, hey. About that, it actually worked out my favorite in the end. Then you can go, I first won when I first won, and all of us have been rolling off. From a broken pillar? One sec. Yeah! Huh. Then he can though. Treasure must be in the rain. Wait, about that. Easy to say. Found it already? No. Secret room's everything you can read on. Super secret zipper is of course up next. I'm in the power room to hunt. In any case though, only when it comes to farmers, I'm nearly 100% complete with this kingdom after overwhelming, actually having enough knowledge about the Cooper Freeman something complete, successfully cleared. And of course, easy to say, it's quite awesome when you have the couple of free running things, everything cleared. So, alright. Super secret zipper. Whoa! In any case though, about this kingdom over here, it's actually a lot easier, unlike a previous kingdom, because around a previous kingdom, which includes like an extremely difficult area. It ain't easy, of course. In any case though, after figuring out the proper technique of the Cooper free running with my master hub, I actually won for once. Yes! And we are safe! This is of course really awesome. And then which means, and that means we have only two more power moves until this kingdom is 100% complete. Forty-one and forty-two. We're the only ones remaining until we have a complete lake kingdom. Oh my god. No, because about this one, at least I finally have it in the bag. Like, oh my god! Safe to say though, if I touch any poison. I instantly lose 10 coins. Oh my god. About that way there's just dangerously close. So nerve-wracking with the poison sea around here, y'all. Especially when it has just none but big waves around here, entirely around here, y'all. Because again, if I touch any poison... No! Come on! I was so close. I was so close. In that case, y'all. I was ultimately cheated. No. Not always easy controlling the frog, especially because they can jump so high. Phew! At least I managed to do these things entirely. But no, no! No! Oh my god. Oh my god, oh god. Oh my god. Third time this has happened. I mastered this area before. I don't know what's happening to me in this case. I swear to God, I've cleared this area before around here, y'all. Is it something relevant to timing? I'm just like, I don't know. Oh god. Oh my god, that was way too close. No! No! Oh. Oh my god. And about what happened... Not only that, I actually pressed the wrong button on accident. That sucks. Oh my god. Phew. Oi! Oh. I And then because the... Yes! Oh. I wouldn't help to it. And here's the best part. Every single Pokemon has been collected in this kingdom. And about that, you guys, thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed, please give a thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe. See you in the next one. All right, take care and peace out.